This is Tanner Glenn with 97.3 The Wolf, kicking off this segment with a classic from Sammy Hagar, I Can't Drive 55. That was I Can't Drive 55 by Sammy Hagar. Up next on 97.3 The Wolf, we're going to give you I Love It Loud by yours truly, Kiss. That was I Love It Loud by Kiss. Again, I'm Tanner Glenn. You're listening to the one and only 97.3 The Wolf. Up next, we've got the lead vocalist of the Eagles, Don Henley, with Dirty Laundry. You just heard Don Henley and Dirty Laundry here on 97.3 The Wolf. Up next, we've got No More Mr. Nice Guy and Alice Cooper here on the one, the only, 97.3 The Wolf. Heard No More Mr. Nice Guy on 97.3 The Wolf. In recent news, a new storm brought rain and wind to the hurricane-ravaged Bahamas this Friday. It is expected to bring 30-mile-per-hour winds and to drop 3 to 5 inches of rain. The National Hurricane Center warns that this tropical disturbance could turn into the next tropical storm over the next few days. Stay up to date with this and more on 97.3 The Wolf. And for your weekly weather forecast, the weather for Friday in Pittsburgh, Kansas is variably cloudy with scattered thunderstorms and a 10% chance of rain overnight. The temperature will be a high of 81 and a low around 60 after midnight tomorrow evening. Up next, we're going to play our last and final song of the segment, Magic Carpet Ride by Steppenwolf.